Even the police don't tell the truth.
Scott sitting on $200. Ken sitting on $200. Did anybody ask him if he had any spray?
No, he didn't mention it either.
He has the right to remain silent.
Yeah,
Ken.
Whatever.
All right, guys, let's bring up our next drivers.
What the heck? He was driving that around in the parking lot, and it sounded pretty good.
Scott and Dave, we're doing a combo round. I do know that is a legend cars because I've been
what
in one of them before.
About?
I believe it's a Bandolero. We'll find out. You got to give me one combined time on both cars. They're going to do eighth mile, and you only get to ask one question. You good with that? How's your math, Dave?
That's pretty good. I've crunched a number or two.
All right, gentlemen. How are you guys? What's your name?
Austin.
Austin. How you doing, buddy?
Good.
Is that a Bandolero?
Yep.
Austin, tell me about your Bandolero.
30 horsepower, Briggs & Stratton V-twin. Runs off 100 octane. It's got a 386 gear in it.
What's your name?
Zach.
Zach, that's a legend, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Tell me about it.
125 horsepower, 1250 Yamaha. Runs on pump gas, 10 bolt, 330 Toyota rear end.
I've actually raced one of those before. They're fast.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they are. All right, Dave, Austin or Zach?
Zach, how long have you been racing that car?
This is my first year racing it.
Scott, Austin or Zach?
Austin, how much time you had behind the wheel of that car?
2 years.
And Ken Herring, Austin or Zach?
Zach, how much does that weigh with you in it? Do you know?
1,300 pounds.
Okay, cool.
All right, shake hands. You want to say hello to anybody real quick while we're sitting here on TV?
My mom and dad and 4B Racing.
And you?
My mom and dad and Freeway Trailer Sales and Wicked HQ.
Look at that. Get the sponsors in. All right. Wicked. Thanks, guys.
That's a future driver out there.
He knows. He's smart. I will tell you this. I did get in one of those legend cars. A 7-year-old kid spun me out. It kept bumping me and spinning me out. They are fast. That's all I can tell you. Scott and Dave are locked in. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody's locked in. Let's take a look at those times. Eighth mile, a 14.05 for Ken. Scott with an 18.25, and Dave says, you know what? That's going to do a 20.13.
Told you, I had no idea.
Yeah, I'm telling you. Now, think of these Bandoleros. The kids are 5 years old to eight. They race them.
That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Well, here we go, folks. Combo round. Future Hall of Famers in the racing world right here. Here we go.
Wow.
You're looking good, Dave.
Dave, you're the genius on that one.
I don't know about genius, but I'll take it.
Boom!
Take it.
24.77. 24.78, excuse me. Dave sitting on $300. Scott sitting on $200. And Ken sitting on $200 with...